This is how you can make your own sourdough focaccia.
Alright, 375 milliliters water. 1 tablespoon sugar. This is my sourdough starter, Hermann. If the starter floats, it's a sign that it's ripe. Add 100 grams of your starter.
Yes!
It's floating.
Dissolve the starter in sugar, then add the flour, mix together, cover, and rest for 30 minutes. Add the salt and 25 grams lukewarm water, then squeeze and fold to combine. Cover and rest for 30 minutes.
Now we're doing 4 sets of stretch and fold.
To do one, simply stretch and fold the dough over until it firms up. Cover and rest for 30 minutes.
Second set, 30 minute rest.
Third set, 30 minutes rest.
Final set, 30 minutes rest.
Add some olive oil, gently place the dough into the dish and stretch it out. Drizzle with more olive oil, then refrigerate for 14 hours.
The next morning,
preheat the oven and take the dough out of the fridge. Drizzle with a generous amount of olive oil, then use your fingers to press dimples into the dough, making sure not to burst any of the bubbles that have formed overnight. Drizzle with a bit more oil, cover with rosemary and a pinch of flaky salt. Then bake for 35 minutes, turning halfway through until golden brown.
Wunderbar.
Now look at that crust and give it a go, because